astronaut Scott Kelly, Tim Kopra. They are outside. They have to move a giant container just a few inches. They have to kind of alter its position outside the International Space Station. So this is a live look from NASA TV this morning as this process takes place. It'll last about 3 hours today.
So cool. They're all the way up there doing this.
I know.
It's amazing.
Make it look easy, don't they?
They really do.